Hi everyone, Reverend Kate here. So at this time of year, it's kind of a juggling act for Unitarian Universalist ministers as we balance all of the world's religious traditions. So Christianity and the earth-centered traditions as we celebrate spring. But April let me know that outside of her office window, the Buddha was trying to get in on the act. So I wanted to share that with you. How sweet is that? Everyone's celebrating spring. This is my minister's minute.